And I don't know if people know that you're married to a woman, Sarah. Mm-hmm. Tell us about how that you went to San Francisco. You told about how you got engaged, and that was, I thought, a very cute story.
It had been our idea that we would get married because you could, you know.
To the news, the headlines.
We'd been together for 7 years, and we had lived in Portland when people were getting married, but I don't think we were quite ready at that point. And then we moved back here, and you know, you could get married, and it just sort of struck me, you know, I had had this sense before that that I would always be sort of missing out on that. And I'm a Leo. I have always liked the idea of having a wedding dress and a big party mm-hmm. and like that whole thing. And I had been sort of sad thinking that I would probably never have that, you know, as sort of celebration. I mean, in a very superficial way, that's sort of a way that I thought about it for many years. And then we got this idea that we'd do it, but you know, we needed to have the proposal happen. And I decided that I was gonna propose. And so Sarah had gotten knee surgery, and we had tickets to the Indigo Girls concert, which is like super cliche.
Super cliche because
I was like what I was listening to when I was 16 on my cassette deck, driving around, being wistful about being gay, you know. Uh-huh. But there's something sort of sweet about it. And they came to town, and we were like, okay, what the heck? So. She had knee surgery. She couldn't walk, and we hadn't really anticipated that. And so I bought her a wheelchair at the Goodwill with like it had the old lady's name still on the like cushion, special extra cushioning in the seats. And so I wheeled her into the concert, and then she had like a special place for people in wheelchairs down at the front, right next to the speakers. So it's really flipping loud over to right there, which we didn't anticipate either. So anyway, so outcome.
So this is where you're gonna pop the question.
Yeah, right. And I'm like gonna do it, and I just can't. And oh, also I had chosen to wear like really high heeled shoes, so I was like teetering around on high heeled shoes, pushing this wheelchair, and so I thought I was gonna do it, and I.
Just waiting for the right moment.
Yeah, and you know, just nothing was working out, and then all of a sudden there was like Emily Saliers and Amy Ray, and they were super old because they're old now.
Yeah, right.
And like Emily Saliers has this kind of weird like tick. I don't know. Anyway, they were like out, and they were like strumming the guitar, and they're playing like probably the cheesiest song ever, which is Hammer and a Nail.
Uh-huh.
It's super duper loud, so loud that like I can almost not think. And Sarah's sitting there, and I'm like, hey, do you want to get married? And she was like, yes. And that was kind of how it went. And
then the celebration
there was
commences.
Exactly, which was sort of like a high five because she had her foot was out. You know, the wheelchair had her foot out, so I was like, yeah. And that was all that really went.